technology is very versatile. It's in RFID devices. It's in mobile devices and telecommunications equipment. SAW sensors are widely used in touchscreen displays, and SAW is a key component in military missiles and tactical radios. APITech has a deep heritage in SAW products. We have more than 50 years of design and development expertise, particularly in devices that use electronic systems for signal processing. Our SAW filters, oscillators, and delay line solutions are used in the defense, space, and commercial markets. We know this technology well. We design, test, and manufacture and support SAW technology, and particularly SAW oscillators and SAW filters. But what makes us so much better than our competitors? What are APITech's key differentiators? A great place to start is with our customers. We can design and build to the customer's application needs. For example, one of our key products is our low-phase noise oscillator, which perfectly meets the needs for our SATCOM customers. Low-phase noise is critical in SATCOM links because this ensures signal integrity. Phase noise reduces signal quality and increases error rates in satellite communication links. And our high-quality, high-reliability SAW oscillators manage that noise source. We combine low-phase noise and rugged construction in our low-phase noise SAW oscillators. They're available in frequencies from 100 MHz to 4,000 MHz and feature high stability and reliability. They also are available in fixed frequency, voltage-controlled, and PLL designs. Military defense is another domain we specialize in at APITech. Our SAW IF filters are used in the military's missile guidance systems, which use the IF chain to communicate with ground systems as it locks in on a target. A missile's target accuracy is a critical function in warfare, and guidance systems are key in helping shoot down a moving or fixed target. APITech SAW IF filters help make this happen. SAW IF filters can be deployed in a wide range of intermediate frequencies for channel selection and offer the requisite size and stable performance required. Working together, these enable improved target accuracy. APITech engineers are always pushing the technology envelope to provide customers with both standard and custom designs. We use our own in-house SAW wafer fab technology. Plus, APITech has its own SAW design simulation software. This is used by our engineers to build high-performance SAW products, and we electrically test each SAW product for critical parameters. Amazing stuff. To find out more, click the link below. There you will learn how APITech delivers the highest quality SAW products and how these help power defense, space, communications, and commercial industries.